The surfboard for me is an amazing piece to explore because of that, because it bridges between sculptural quality and the performance of the object, where certain parts of the board gives the user a certain type of an experience in different situations on the wave.